वेलकम बैक। सो टुडे आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द सेकंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ नंबर सीरीज, दैट इज फाइंड आउट द रॉन्ग टर्म इन नंबर सीरीज। दिस इज आल्सो नोन एज रॉन्ग नंबर सीरीज। द फर्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट वाज फाइंड द मिसिंग टर्म इन द नंबर सीरीज, दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। प्लीज गो थ्रू दैट वीडियो आल्सो। Now in this video we will learn how to find out the wrong term in number series. So here you can see I have written few number series, but in these number series one term is wrong. So we have to find out that wrong term. So let's start. First question is 13, 15, 17, 18, 21 and 23. So by looking at this number series, you will understand that it's a addition based number series, because every time the numbers are increasing. So let us see that by how much the numbers are increasing. 13 plus 2, 15. Again 15 plus 2, we will get 17. But here 17 plus 1 only. So this means that this number in this number series is wrong. So if we will add 2 in 17, we will get 19. So instead of 18, this number should be 19. Now let us check for the pattern. 19 plus 2, 21, and plus 2, 23. So here only this number is not following this pattern of plus 2. Every time the next number is increasing by 2. So the wrong term is 18. Instead of 18, it should be 19. Okay. Now the second question is 7, 16, 27, 40, 46 and 72. So it can be a multiplication based series or addition based series. So let us check for the multiplication first. 7 multiplied by 2 plus 2, we will get next number 16. Now 16, when we multiply by 2, 16 to the 32, but to get 27 we have to subtract 5, then we will get 27. Now check for the next number. 27 multiplied by 1, then plus 13 is equal to 40. So here we are not finding any pattern either between these numbers or these. So it will not be multiplication based series. So now let us check for the addition. Now to get 16, which number we are adding? We are adding 7 plus 9 is 16. Now 16 plus 11 is 27. Now 27 plus 13 is 40. So till here we can see that all these numbers are odd numbers. 9, 11, 13, and these are consecutive odd numbers. Now the next number in this series should be 15. And when we will add 15 in 40, we are getting 55. But here the number is given 46. This means here the wrong term is 46. Instead of 46, it should be 55. Now let us check for the next 55. Which number we will add in 55 to get 72? We will add 17. So now this pattern is following 9, 11, 13, 15 and 17. All the numbers are consecutive odd numbers. Okay. Now check for the next question. It is 36, 34, 30, 28, 24, 21 and 18. So here we can see that numbers are decreasing. Every time the numbers are decreasing. So let us check that by how much numbers are decreasing. Here 36 minus 2, you will get 34. Then from 34, we will subtract 4, we will get 30. Then again, minus 2. Then again, minus 4. So what is the pattern here? Minus 2, minus 4. Minus 2, minus 4. So next again should be minus 2. But it's not minus 2. It's a minus 3. So instead of minus 3, it should be minus 2. So 24 minus 2, what will we get? We will get 22. Okay? So here the wrong term is 21. And instead of 21, it should be 22. Now check, 22 minus 4 is 18. Okay? So wrong term is 21. It should be 22 in place of 21. Now, next sum, 1, 3, 7, 15, 27, 63 and 127. So here again we are having two options. Either it can be multiplication based or it can be addition based. So let us check for the multiplication first. So here we can see that the second number is 1 more than the twice of first number. If we will multiply 1 by 2 and we will add 1, we will get 3. You are getting the next number. Now, again, to get next number, let us check this pattern. 3 multiplied by 2, 3 to the 6 plus 1, 7. Okay? Till here the pattern is following. Again, 7 multiplied by 2 plus 1, 7 to the 14, 14 plus 1, 15. So this is also correct. Check for the next one. 15 multiplied by 2 plus 1. 15 to the 30. 30 plus 1, 31. But here the number is given 27. So this number will be our wrong number here. The wrong term will be 27. So instead of 27, it must be 31. Now check. 31 multiplied by 2 plus 1. So 31 twos are 62. 62 plus 1, 63. Now the next number is 63 multiplied by 2 plus 1. So 63 multiplied by 2, 126 plus 1, 127. Okay. So here the wrong term is 27. And it should be 31. Okay. So there is one alternate method also to solve this number series. 1 and this is 3. So here the numbers are increasing by 2. Okay. Now next number 7. And this is 3. So here 3 plus 4. We are getting 7. Now in 7, if we will add 8, we are getting the next number, that is 15. Now in 15, which number we should add? So every time we can see that the numbers are getting double. 2, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. So it should be 16. So 15 plus 16, again we are getting 31. Okay. Now let us check for the next pattern. Double of 16 will be 32. 31 plus 32, 63. Now the next should be 64. Double of 32 is 64. 63 plus 64, 127. So we can solve this number series by any method. Either we can use this pattern to find the wrong term or we can use this pattern. Here, each time the numbers are getting doubled of the previous number. Okay? Now the fifth question is 4, 7, 13, 25, 49, 97, 153. So here we can see that every time the numbers are increasing. So it can be a multiplication based series or addition based series. So now let us check for the multiplication first. If we multiply 4 by 2, 4 to the 8 minus 1, we are getting the second term. Then 7 to the 14 minus 1, 13. We are getting the third term. So let us check for this pattern first. 4 multiplied by 2 minus 1. We are getting second term, 7. Now 7 multiplied by 2 minus 1. 7 to the 14, 14 minus 1, 13. we are getting this term. Now 13 multiplied by 2 minus 1. So 26 minus 1, 25. So here the pattern is multiply by 2 minus 1 and we are getting the next number. So till here this number series is following this pattern. Now check for the next number, 25 multiplied by 2 minus 1. So 25 to the 50, 50 minus 1, 49. Now next is 49 multiplied by 2 minus 1. So 49 to the 98 and 98 minus 1, 97. So this number is also correct. Now check for this number. 97 multiplied by 2 minus 1. So 97 to the 4 and 1, 194. And when we subtract 1 from 194, we will get 193. So this means here the wrong term is 153. And instead of 153, it should be 193. Okay. So there is one more method to solve this. See, the first number is 4 and the second is 7. So here 3 is getting added, plus 3. Next is 7 plus 6. We are getting 13. Here 13 and this is 25. So here 12 is getting added. Now what is the pattern here? Here every time the numbers are getting doubled. 3, 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12. So as per this, the next number should be 24. So 25 plus 24, we are getting 49. The next number should be 48. Okay, when we add 49 and 48, we are getting 97. So next number, 48 to the 96. Okay, so when we add 97 and 96, so we will get 193. We are not getting 153. Therefore, the wrong term is 153. And instead of this, it should be 193. Okay. Now the next question is, this is 1, 1, 2, 6, 24, 96 and 720. So here these two terms are same. Then the next term is twice of the last term. And the next term is thrice of the last term. And it is 4 times of the last term. So here this is a multiplication based series. So let us check. 1 multiplied by 1, we will get 1. And 1 multiplied by 2, we will get 2. Next term. Now 2 multiplied by 3, 2 threes are 6. Now 6 multiplied by 4, 6 fours are 24. This means till here the pattern is multiplication of 1, 2, 3, 4. So as per this rule, the next should be multiplication by 5. And 24 fives are 120. It's not 96. Okay, so the wrong term is 96. Instead of 96, it should be 120. Now let us check. 120 multiplied by 6 and we will get 720. So this means wrong term is 96. Okay, so let us check for the next one. This question is also same as above. 88, then again 88. So both the terms are same. Then the next term is 176. So 80 to the 160 and 8 to the 16. So this term is twice of previous term. So let us check. Multiplication by 1. Then here multiplication by 2 is going on. Now check for this. 176 multiplied by 3. 3 6 is 18, 21, 22 and this is 5. 528. But here it is given 530. So this should be 528. So the wrong term is 530, and instead of this it should be 528 if we multiply by 3, because here also the pattern is of multiplication by 1, then multiplication by 2, then by 3, and next should be 4. So let us check that whether our answer is correct or not. If we multiply 528 by 4, what we are getting? 4 8 are 32, 3 we will carry, 4 2 are 8, 8 plus 3 11, 1 we will carry, 4 5 are 20, and 20 plus 1 21. So 2112. So this means our answer is correct. This is the wrong term here. Okay, now let us check for the next one. 1836. So numbers are increasing, and till here we are noticing that the second number is twice of first one. Here multiplication by 2. Okay, so without wasting time, just write. Then 36 and 144. There is some relation also between these two numbers. 36, 4 ja, 144. Now, if we will check for this pattern, when multiplication by 2, then multiplication by 4, okay, so these are consecutive even numbers, so next should be multiplication by 6. So if we multiply by 144 by 6, 6 4 ja, 24, 4, 2 we will carry, 6 4 ja 24 and 2, 26, 6 we will write here, 2 carry, 6 1 6 and 864. Yes, we are exactly getting the next term. Now, as per this rule, here it should be multiplication by 8. So, let us check 864 multiplied by 8. 8 4 ja 32, 2 we will write, 3 we will carry, 8 6 ja 48, 48 plus 3, 51. 1 we will write, 5 we will carry, 8 8 ja 64, 64 plus 5, 69. So this term is also correct. So as per this rule, the next number should be multiplied by 10. Okay. If we multiply this number 6912 by 10, then we will get 69120. So this means this term in the number series is wrong term. Instead of this, the number should be 69120. Now the next question is 11, 12, 26, 81, 320 and 1645. So to find the wrong term, first we have to check the pattern between these numbers. So let us check. We can see that second number is one more than first number, and the third number is two more than the twice of second number. So this means here multiplication is going on. So let us check. 11 multiplied by 1 plus 1. We are getting 12, the second term. Then 12, 2s are 24 plus 2. We are getting the third term, 26. Then 26 multiplied by 3 plus 3 is equal to 26 threes are 78, 78 plus 3 81. So here the pattern is, the number is multiplying by these consecutive numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and here by the same number is adding here. Now check for the next number, 81 multiplied by 4 as per this pattern 1, 2, 3, now 4 will come, and 1, 2, 3, 4 we will add. So 81 4 ja 324, 324 plus 4 328. Okay, so as per this pattern, this number is wrong term here. Instead of 320, it should be 328. So the wrong term is 320. So let us check that whether this pattern is following between next number or not. Now 328 multiply by, after 4, 5 will come and 5 we will add. Now 328 multiplied by 5, 5 8 are 40, 5 2 are 10 and 4 will come, 5 3 are 15 and 16. 1640 plus 5. So 1645, 1645, which is just the next term here. Okay, so this means our answer is correct. Now come to the next question. It is 2480, 1240, 620, 300, 155, 77.5. So here we can clearly see that numbers are decreasing. Okay, and the second number is just the half of first number, because the half of 2400 will be 1200 and the half of 80 will be 40. So here division is going on. It's a division based series. Here division by 2. Now check between these numbers. 1240 and this is 620. So this number is again the half of this. So 1240 is getting divided by 2. And we are getting the next term. Okay. So here also it should be divided by 2. So 620 divided by 2, we will get 310. But here it is given 300. So instead of 300, it should be 310 if we will divide by 2. Now check between these. 310 divided by 2. If we will divide 310 by 2, we will get 155. Again, if we will divide 155 by 2, we will get 2 7 are 14, 2 7 are 14 and 5, the next term. So here the wrong term is 300, and instead of 300, it should be 310. Okay. Now come to the next question. Here the question is 828 plus 424, 220, 160, 64 and 33. So here we can see that this number is also near about the half of this. It's not exactly the half of first number, but it is near about it. If we will do the half of 828, what we will get? We will get 2, 4, 8 and 14. That is 414. But here the second number is 424. So it is 10 more than the half of first number. So we will add 10. So we are getting 424 here. Okay. Now check this pattern between next two numbers also. 424 divided by 2. We will get 2 2's are 4 and 12. That means 212. And here the number is 220. So we will add 8. Then we will get 220. Okay. So till here the pattern is we are adding 10, then 8. It's decreasing. So in next it should be 6. So let us check first. The next number, 220 divided by 2. We will get 110. And the number is 116. This means 6 is getting added. So our pattern is correct. 116. Okay. Check for the next number. 116 divided by 2. We will get 2 5's are 10 and 8. 58. So here what we will add? It's decreasing by 2. 8, then by 2, again by 2. So 4 we will add. So 58 plus 4, 62. But here it's given 64. So instead of 64, it should be 62. Wrong term is 62. 4. So let us check this pattern between next two digits. Now 62 divided by 2, we will get 31, and now we will add 2, because the pattern is 10, then 8, then 6, then 4. So next will come 2. So 31 plus 2, 33, which is exactly same, the next digit given in the number series. So here the wrong term is 64. It should be 62 in place of 64. And the pattern is dividing by 2, divide by 2, and then adding these consecutive even numbers which are decreasing by 2, 2. Okay. Now the next number series is 225, 256, 289, 344, 361 and 400. So if you know the squares of number, then by looking at this number series, you will easily recognize that this is a square based series. 225 is the square of 15. 15 square is 225. 16 square is 256. 17 square is 289. So here it must be 18 square. But 18 square is not 344. 18 square is 324. So instead of 344, it must be 324. Check for the rest of the numbers. It is 19 square. It is correct. 361 and this one is 20 square. Okay. So the wrong term is 344. Now the next question is 2, 3, 11, 38, 102, 229 and 443. So let us check the difference between these as the numbers are increasing. So here 2, here we are adding 1 only to get the next number. Now 3 plus 8 is 11. Now next is 11 plus 27 is 38. So till here we can see that 1, 8 and 27. So 1 is 1 cube is 1. 8 is cube of 2. 2 cube is 8. 27 is cube of 3. 3 cube is 27. Now let us check the difference between these two numbers. 102 minus 38. So 4 and 64. So 64 is 4 cube. Okay. So here it must be 5 cube. So 229 and 102. 7, 2 and 1. But the difference is coming 127. And 127 is not 5 cube. What is 5 cube? 5 cube is 125. So here in 102, we will add 125, 7, 2 and 2. So here the number should be 227 instead of 229. So this term in this number series is wrong term. Instead of this, it should be 227. Now let us check the difference between these two. 443 and 227. 443 and 227. 13 minus 7, 6. And here 1 and here 2, which is 216. And it is the cube of 6. Okay, so the wrong term is 229 here. So this was our cube based series. Now come to the next number series. It is 3, 7.5, 15, 37.5, then 75, then 167.5 and 375. So we can see that here the multiplication is going on. But now we have to find out that by which number the multiplication is going on. It's a multiplication based series. So 3 multiplied by what? We will get 7.5. If we will multiply 3 by 2.5, so we will get 7.5. Okay. Now what is the relation between these two numbers, 7.5 and 15? 15 is just twice of 7.5. That means multiplication by 2 is going on. Okay? So let us check between next numbers. 15, 2's are 30. And here it is 37.5. So 15 multiplied by 2.5. 25 5's are 125. 12 we will carry. 25 on the 25. Plus 12, 37. And here the decimal will come. So here again the multiplication by 2.5 is going on. So next should be multiplication by 2. So let's check. 37, 2's are 74. And 0.5 multiplied by 2, 1. 74 plus 1, 75. So again the multiplication by 2 is going on. So till here the pattern is multiplication by 2.5, then by 2, then again by 2.5, then by 2. So next again should be by 2.5. So let us multiply and check. 75 multiplied by 2.5. Okay. So 25 5s are 125. 12 will come. 25. 7 ja, 175 and 175 plus 12. What we will get? 187. And here decimal will come. So 187.5. But here the number is given 167.5. So this term in the number series is wrong term. Instead of this, it should be 187.5. Check the pattern between these two, 187.5 multiplied by 2. So let's multiply here. 2 5s are 10. 1 we will carry. 2 7s are 14 plus 1 15. 1 we will carry. 2 8s are 16 plus 1 17. 7 we will write. 1 we will carry. 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3. And here decimal will come. So 375. Yes, we are getting the next term. So here the wrong term will be 167.5. So let us move to the next question. It is 80, 119, 166, 221, 223. So by looking at these numbers, you will see that these numbers are near about the square of some numbers. So let us check. This is 80. 80 is just 1 less than the square of 9. 9 square is 81 minus 1. We will get 80. Then 119. It is square of 11. 11 square is 121 minus 2. So 11 square minus 2. We are getting 119. Here, by looking at this number is near about the square of 13. 13 square is 169. And when we subtract 3 from this, we will get this number. So till here the pattern is, here these are the consecutive odd numbers 9, 11, 13. So the next number in the series should be 15. 15 square, we know that it is 225 minus 4. And we are getting this number 221. Okay. So in the series, the next number should be after 15. The next consecutive odd number will be 17. So it should be 17 square minus. Here what will come? This was 1, 2, 3, 4 and here 5 will come. So 17 square is 289 and when we subtract 5, we will get 284. Okay, so instead of 223, this number should be 284. So the wrong term is 223. In place of 223, it should be 284. So you need to learn the squares and cubes of number at least till 20. Okay, so friends, that's all from my side. If you want to increase your speed of calculation, then please practice more and more questions of number series. If this video was useful for you, then please like it, share it as much as possible, and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and also press the bell icon for getting the notifications of my latest videos. See you in the next video with a new concept. Till then, goodbye. Take care.